Phoebe! To Phoebe! Magi, thank the gods. I have not seen one of your kind in many moons.
What troubles you, little mother?
My son, Defibi. The boy is mad, always running off. He wishes to be some sort of thinker, said take him. He has taken to searching for a cave near the beach. He should have been back by now.
If he is lost, I will find him.
Thank you, Magi.
This looks to be where she claimed the Phoebe was. Someone's clothing. Torn. His wounds bled out in the water. He must have swum away. Blood leads around the lighthouse. I wonder. That trail leads to this door. I must prepare myself.
Ah!
Defibi, your mother sent me to find you.
Well, that's good. I would have hurt you otherwise. With my mind.
I doubt it, little man.
Okay. Please help me up. Whoa. Feeling a bit... dizzy. I think I lost a lot of blood.
Then it is time we get you back to your mother.
She will be cross. Ah, fine. Lead on. I have enough strength to leave. Mother sent a warrior to protect me. A philosopher does need a guard.
Hey, I'm not your guard. I'm helping your mother.
Your badge? The Eye of Horus?
It is my Magi badge.
Magi? Ah, Old Kingdom. Weren't they killed by the Ptolemies?
They forgot one.
Would you let me write your story? The Last Magi would be a fantastic tale.
Well, what kind of story would you tell, Defibi?
I know. A fable. Want to put even a Sopaka to shame. Or make you...
There! Get him! He robbed us!
You stole from them?
Defend my free will, warrior!
I will deal with them.
That's it! Die!
Here!
draw it out and savor your death. I'm going to gut you.
That should be all of them. The Phoebe, did you leave anything else out of your adventure? Say a crate of drachmas.
You wound me, Magi. I am in search of knowledge. And a drachma or two, but never in theft.
It looks like there are no others coming, Tefibi. Return to your mother and your studies.
Come and see me anytime in Alexandria, Magi. I will be a great philosopher. Just you wait.
I look forward to it, Tefibi.